Wurtz Fittig is when aryl halide is treated with an ethereal solution of an alkyl halide in presence of sodium and alkylbenzene is obtained. The reaction is known as Wurtz Fittig reaction. This is haloarene, this is haloalkane. React with sodium in presence of dry ether. Here sodium halide is removed and alkylbenzene is formed. Example, this is chlorobenzene, react with methyl bromide and sodium diether gives toluene. This is bromobenzene, react with ethyl bromide in presence of sodium in diether gives ethylbenzene.